And you say, yeah, I'm going out for surgery, or, you know, I broke my leg, I'm going to be out of work for a couple weeks. You know, we send out paperwork. You know, if you have to go to chemo treatments, whatever the case may be, there's a lot of that. There's a lot of, like, mostly back injuries and neck injuries. That's, like, the number one.
Yeah.
Disc issues. So, you say,
Merry
Christmas. You work, either continuously or intermittently, or, you know, I can only work 4 hours a day.
Oh, we got the yo-yo loaches out.
We'll send you out paperwork that your doctor has to fill out saying it's medically necessary for you to be out, depending on whether you meet all the criteria, depending on how the doctor fills it out.
No, not on me.
And then they send it in to us, and then my last job was to review the paperwork, say yes or no, or we need more
pretty
information.
Pretty goldfish. Clown loach, who thinks he's a goldfish?
Stay down.
In which case,
and
they're all continuous leaves.
There are two.
Yeah,
hey.
Yo-yo loaches here.
That's good.
So yeah, now if
for some reason they don't want to come out, except for the male.
So like if they're on short-term disability, we don't actually manage the short-term disability. It's actually